assets, probably everything. Oh, no. This is the first stage. I guess you're just doing this, aren't you, Ventic? What do you want? Security access, spotter. We don't really need anything else, do we?
One of them has voting machines. Find the truck and attach a GPS
tracker
to it. Okay.
Ready? Yep.
Hoxhood initialized.
In which case, I guess we just let Ventic do it. He probably.
An old-fashioned break-in. Stay out of sight.
Let's do this, buddies. Be chill.
Not yellow. I don't think. I don't think it's yellow. Okay. Are you going to do the computer?
Search containers, computers, anything. When you figured it out, tag the right truck.
Yellow seems to be open.
It's not that one. It's Kranik or Hef.
What colors are they?
Look around. There should be clues that'll point you to the right truck.
But I want to make sure.
What colors are they?
It's green and blue.
Okay. I can't see any green or blue. Oh. Something senior.
What? Time.
We have an alert.
Okay. I'm going to check the computer.
All right. Are you putting the... No,
just
you're not putting...
Sure.
I'll do the next ECM.
ECM. Okay. Yeah, it's not in this building.
Cops.
Right, now mine's only a 20 seconds, so Jandev, you're on the next one. You've got Hoxhood?
Yep.
Okay.
So it's not Heft. I would have picked the wrong one.
Okay. Okay, do it now. Now? Okay, yeah. Okay, have you got Hoxhood as well?
Yep.
Alright, everyone to the spot.
Oh yeah, there was some
deploy it.
Open green.
Okay, everyone to the spot. We're fine.
That was an excellent piece of whisper work. They didn't know you were there. Now, let's see where that truck leads us.
Ninja. Totally ninja.
Yep. No one spotted him. Apart from everybody. Hello, open world addict. Assets. Actually, this is one of those ones where everything's pretty useful, isn't it? Let's have a look.
With a little technical wizardry,
not the doctor's bag, not the ammo bag. Vantage point either. Spot. I'll tell you, it's just key card as well. I think
get
it's...
Them hacked. Get out. Simple. Once again,
which side do you want to do? Left or right, Vantage?
Left.
All right, I'll go right.
Your first job is getting into the depot.
First one to kill the cameraman.
For cameras and guards. Keep it quiet.
Keep track.
Your next target is the voting machines. I'll bet they're stored in sealed crates. You
to the right.
Need to improvise.
Is it? All right.
Yep.
Stay low.
I got a guard on this side, which is slightly annoying.
Nope, never mind.
It's not. It's on the right. Okay. There's a guard on this side, which is... Oh, you're being spotted.
Yeah, I know.
Shit.
We got two guards on this side now.
From spying on our business. Good.
Keep track, guys.
This guy's.
The surveillance operator is down.
Ooh.
Those cameras shouldn't bother you anymore.
Stay back.
We got a lot of guards on this side. I think they're all on this side, actually, mate.
They're everywhere.
Have you taken the cameraman, or is he on this side?
Yep.
You've taken him. Okay.
Cameraman is behind my back.
Stay low and quiet.
We got like five or six on this side.
They're everywhere.
And one of them's a stationary, which is going to make going in here a little annoying. So let's hope we can find six on the other side.
Be cool. Careful.
Where do you want me to go?
What's your stealth like?
Once you have it's something 14. To break them open, get searching the crates.
You're not going to want me doing
here.
Anything. I can just like sit... out here.
Don't sit that end, though. Sit more towards the middle, try and spot people.
I can't point anybody out.
Okay.
Oh, crap.
ECM? Who's ECM in? He's ECM in.
Mine.
But I saw something suspicious,
but I'm going to get him.
Got another guard coming.
I need a crowbar. I don't have a crowbar. Oh, we
you guys, there's a guard pointing at John.
And I was answering the pictures. So.
Restart. Because.
Yeah.
Restart. We're failing.
Too many.
Big time. What happened?
I got spotted.
I've traced the truck to a warehouse out by Goose Island. Who did all? Bent it. Okay. We don't really need doctor's bags and ammo bag, mate.
Hawkshood initialized.
True. But that's the depot. I don't want to click them one by one.
Okay, I'll go left again, you go right again. Well, I've already bought two of them, so.
Try and keep it quiet. If you can't keep it quiet, make it fast. Cool. Your next target is the voting machines. I'll bet they're stored in sealed crates. Your clowns will need to improvise to open them.
Okay. Camera this side. Might make it a little hard getting up.
No.
Yep, gonna make it almost impossible to get up. I can't get on the roof this side.
Come up.
Let's hope the cameraman's that side.
He's here.
Is he? Careful. That's good.
Yeah.
Guard.
You killing him, I guess? None of this namby-pamby sticking his head in the wall. Careful. If there was ever a good...
I'm not doing that. Watch it, guys. There's a guard.
Stay low and quiet.
Yeah, this is bad.
Do you need help?
Bad.
That hostage will definitely make them have to...
All right, I'm coming.
I do.
Oh, my God, dude.
With people down here.
Those cameras won't be a problem anymore.
Dude.
It's all good. This place has rats or something.
Oh, gosh.
I've killed.
You let him shoot.
Once you have something to
burn, get searching the crates. Restart. the zone. I've got to run across half a map and shoot everybody.
I shot the cop.
There were a few more than just a cop. My God. There's a little bit of fail going on here. And it's not even comedic fail. If you're gonna fail, could you find a deagle and shoot someone very, very loudly? At least the chat gets a bit of a laugh out of it. Just sort of epically failing in a kind of...
If you want, I can go 75 detection and then use my saw on everybody.
We're good.
Ellie. Is he up there?
I don't know.
Well... Oh. Hurry up and find out.
That's what I'm doing.
Hurry up, I said. Have you done it yet?
I am hurrying up.
Have you done it yet?
No.
How about now?
There's a guard in there.
How about now?
It's not here. It's not here.
He's on this side. Brilliant. We got a camera to bypass. Yeah, so it might actually be easier for you to roof hop.
Well,
get onto the roof.
I'm probably going to do that.
Although the only... problem there, of course, is you can be seen from the inside.
Guard over here.
Yeah, there's a guard right there. Not that it really matters.
It matters. If you're going to keep getting spotted, keep track, it matters. Guys. Okay, I need a crowbar, so I need to get inside. God,
the first time wasn't me.
The first one wasn't you. All right, true. Get searching the crates. Crowbars only appear in certain places, right? Oh, I'm failing. Camera.
Be cool. Careful.
Civilians can okay, you've got the cameraman.
As long as you nice. Got him under yes. control. Well, those cameras won't be a problem anymore. Guard.
Okay.
I don't know how to find a crowbar on this side.
Watch it.
No,
guys.
Me neither, actually. So, you're on that side, I'll go on the other side.
I'm Cupcake. I'm helping.
What?
Good. We like
watch.
Helping.
Like up front. You guys don't want me in there.
Get
spotted.
You can't get spotted as much as Jandev and Ventic have been getting spotted, so honestly, I mean...
Yeah.
It's...
Look for something to crack those crates open.
I can't even spot guards for you, or at least mark them.
On the bright side, I'm failing to stand on a bloody ledge. Okay, got it.
Are stairs a little complicated, Gopher?
It's not the stairs. It was the fence near the stairs. I need to stand on it and then not step over it, which just sometimes annoys the living snot out of me. Okay, we don't... Oh, package. Incoming. Gotcha. Nine guards.
Still gonna have a crowbar. And I just walked past that guard.
I never got the hang of this.
Did you check upstairs?
Nope.
Yeah, Jandav's failing at it as well, so it's...
Mm-hmm.
Have you checked all the upstairs areas, Ventic?
Nope.
Okay, I will try and check that now without...
Crowbar.
You found a crowbar down there. Okay.
Yes.
Stay back.
Crap. There's a guy up here. There's a guy up here for that one. Damn, 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 damn.
I know the spot's on this side.
Where's the other spot?
Your next target is the voting machines.
There's two on these stairs, but no.
You clowns will need to improvise to open them.
There's some in that rooms.
Oh, in the room downstairs?
There. No, upstairs.
Guard over here.
Okay.
Usually.
Which of these?
That certainly looks like one of the voting machines. When you're ready to kill democracy, start the hack.
Okay, make I've sure seen no one, one in the second door.
Hurry up and freaking wait.
Oh god. Stay low oh god. Quiet. This could be.
Got a guard over here.
Second door. Second door.
Careful.
I know.
Second door. From.
Oh god, this guy's coming.
Jump down.
Huh?
Jump down.
I can't. I don't have the right perk.
Stay back.
Second one from which side?
The machine is done.
My side.
That should make the elephant happy. Now close up the crate and keep going. We are making progress.
Get in and hide here.
Careful.
God. I don't know what machine here then.
Hey.
That's... Great spot.
I know. Of all the places this guy had to come and stand right bloody here. There's a crate on the boxes over there if you can run and jump at it.
Got a guard what? Over here.
Oh, I'm just going to shoot this guy in the face any second now because he's annoying me.
Nah, don't.
It's a bad idea.
I know. Seriously, have we not got any more crowbars?
Stay low and quiet.
This guy ain't moving. I might have to shoot him. Tell me when there's no one downstairs. Can someone tell me when there's no one below me? There's a guy just walked in. God damn it.
I see a guard.
Where are you?
I'm on... I'm literally...
Oh, that was
oh he's not moving, dude. He's in. He's stuck. He's gone stationary.
They haven't seen us.
And I can't even back away from him.
I see a guard.
So how are we doing? Is there anyone below us?
Yeah, there is.
Oh crap. Be chill. They're everywhere. Oh my god, 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 oh my god.
Get him.
Nope, got nothing to report at all.
Ooh, okay. Got a bit lucky there. God.
Finding any machines.
No, and I haven't found a crowbar, so I can't help you.
Shit.
Was there a crowbar downstairs? No. No, that's right. We decided I had to go up to get one, didn't I? Oh, okay. Ooh.
To check one.
All right, we've got seven guards.
Stay low and quiet.
Be chill. Okay, there's sometimes a crowbar there, but there isn't one this time. Of course there isn't. Oh, brilliant, brilliant. I've done it again.
Stay back.
We're calling out John and Bentic for getting spotted.
Yeah, you hear any alarms yet, though?
Didn't you just say you got lucky?
I got on the last one, because I got stuck in place for ages, and he finally decided to move just as the other guy walked out.
Mm-hmm. I saw that.
Yeah, I mean, it was like, I can't believe there's no crowbars. Where the bloody hell are the crowbars? Ventic's going to have to do absolutely everything, purely because we can't...
There's one here. Two here.
Oh, that side. Brilliant. You know what I didn't do while I was up there? I didn't check to see which side the,
Be chill.
Any of the crates were in. I didn't check the other two doors. All right, I'm coming to you. I want that crowbar. Where was it? Don't say here.
Right here. Next to the open door.
Next to the open door. Oh, there's a guy.
There's a table with some tools on the wall.
There's a guy here. There's a bloody guy here. He's annoying.
Come through the open door.
Okay, I have to go all the way around.
That's towards the trucks.
Doesn't matter. He's moving.
Oh. He heard the voting machine hack, and he's coming to check it out.
They're everywhere.
But it's already done.
Careful.
So there's an open door this side.
Yeah. The scroll bar on the left.
Got it. Okay. Well, you've checked everything this side anyway, haven't you?
So, yeah, down
right.
Stairs, yes.
Is there anything in the key?
There's a door there.
Keep track, guys.
Going up.
We're good. Keep track, guys.
Where did you guys go in? Oh, there. I see it.
Be careful around open doors.
There's a guy coming, Jandev.
Guard.
Yeah, I see him.
He's checking the crate. Yeah, he heard it.
We have only two so far.
I see a guard.
I know, this is pretty bad.
That's kind of amazing. There's four in the cages here.
Which
do you still have the
key? Yeah. I've got one key card. Which one?
Second from that end.
Oh god, something's got a light on me. Right, there's a device in here. Second from which end?
Yeah, don't hack it yet.
Second from which end?
Okay. The opposite end to the one I just opened.
Okay.
So third from here.
Oh god, we got a guy there. So this one. Got it.
Yeah.
All right, there's two in it.
There's two.
And there's one there that's definitely got a device.
Yeah. There's two in here too. One of them.
All right, there's two. Are you interacting? Are you going to
go for
hack
it.
In? Right, we've got two more here and we've got one out there.
Yeah.
Come on.
Something's... Here too. Is that Jandev that's heard?
That's right.
Just do me a favor, turn your damn torch off, Ventic. Seriously, because
too
honestly,
slow,
I keep thinking
slow,
it's a girl.
It's much too slow.
That's what it's for.
Hey.
Oh, I'm putting this one on. Shall I put this one on or shall I not? No. You know what?
Don't.
Let's wait. Don't yeah, let's wait until we've got at least these three done, and then we can ECM rush it if we need to. Because there's one right ahead of me now, you see.
Look, keep track, guys.
Over there.
Yeah.
I see a guard.
Let's wait for him to go, then I'm
okay, we're good. We're
stay
good.
Low and
yeah,
quiet.
Well, wait. No, there's one guy.
There was a machine hacking right there.
Yeah.
He's going to
kick
it.
Yep.
I think. Yep.
Hey, stay back.
Oh, crap. Please don't come in here. Okay.
Oh, crap.
Get him off.
That hostage will cost him time.
Don't shoot.
Okay. I've got this guy. I'm doing.
I'm going to put on the machine.
Hack it.
And, yeah.
And we're going.
Come on.
You just gone?
Yeah, let's go.
Go to the van.
I'll put the next one in.
More security is arriving.
It's probably going to be alright as long as we get that. Okay, you got 19 seconds. Okay. It's going to be finished very soon.
One loop bag secure.
I'm going to do the next one just because I don't want an alarm.
Just got a message from the elephant.
I'm doing the next one. I'm gonna do it now.
Loot bags in the vehicle.
Get a move on.
Loot bags in.
One down.
Got a loot bag into the vehicle.
Loot bag secured.
One loot bag secured.
How we doing?
One down.
We got everything?
Yep.
It's in. We get the stealth bonus. Nice. Nice.
That was very innovative. No one suspected a thing, and the ballot machines are in play, ready to swing for the fence. Thank you.
Wow.
Good bit of money.
Yeah. And a few levels for me. Quite a few levels for me, I think. Yeah, probably four, maybe even be five.
I got two out of it.
I got one.
That's six levels, actually. Got a double pointer as well. Seven levels with a double pointer. Oh, nice. Oh, yeah. Mask, don't want a mask, don't like mask, don't care about mask. I've got my mask. Okay. 10 new skills. I can actually respec now and get the ECMs to go through doors, I think. Let's have a look. As I got 10, 11, 15, 16, 20.
I still need one more level to get safe picking back.
Oh, 24, and I can get ECM Specialist and ECM Overdrive both aced, which is kind of what you need, really, isn't it, as a ghost? You want both of those aced, so you get the extra duration, and you also want to delay pager responses. Pager responses, and you want to open doors. I could just do it, but then I have to everything in Technician. Ooh, it's still tempting, though. I mean, silent drills are, yeah, definitely going to do it. Excellent. I now have all my ECMs. I don't have ECM feedback, because that's one of the last things I need. And in fact, I've actually started using camera loop. It's actually pretty useful, especially if you're solo.
Sometimes.
Oh, I found it really useful. Nightclub, for example. All right. More, or are you done?
I can do more.
I'm fine.
I can do one more.
I was going to... Yeah, but we do diamond first, right? To get the 50% bonus? Diamond and then something?
Yep.
Okay. Diamond store. Death wish. Wow, this is only 1.5 levels now. It's beginning to slow down.
Only 1.5 levels.
Well, yeah, I mean, I've basically been kind of... All right, there we go. Assets, don't really need any, do it. Expert driver, in case we fail, we're not going to fail. Loadout, crew setup, everything's done. My God, Ventu, you take ages to load.
Hoxhood initialized.
Why did they add that Hoxhood initialized sound? It's just, get into the store. It's not the worst sound ever. It's just slightly odd.
It's the worst sound ever.
It's not. The guy's got a pleasant enough voice. It's just odd. It's just...
I'm probably loading a bit slowly because I have, like, everything open from...
All right, Ventu, are you going to do the cameraman?
Sure.
All I can think of is people are complaining about Bane being annoying. They thought, let's, you know, it's part of the game.
Oh,
now,
we got.
Let's be annoying.
Yeah, there's annoyance coming.
You can change the sound, so it's great.
Yeah, you can change the sound.
Don't you have fast picking? Because that feels really slow.
It's the slower fast picking.
Okay. Oh, just in time. All right. No,
I'll hop on camera.
On you go.
Nothing going on but the rent.
Safe picking increases it. That's
good. Yeah, all right, of course it does, right, so you need that as well. Yeah. Well, I don't have either of those yet, of course. Oh, that's probably what I should go for next. Forget camera loop, forget drill. Fast picking.
We're going to get a guard coming
there's
out.
Already now, one, there's already one guard.
True.
And the second you get him, you're going to have to subdue this civvy.
Guard over here.
Oh, lady who won't stop her smoke break for anything.
Yeah, don't worry. I'll keep him. I'll keep him.
Watch it, guys.
Spotted.
Got a guard over here.
Tell us when there's only one.
Stay low and quiet.
Tell us when there's only.
Hey,
you could have. Never mind. Cupcake, tell us when there's only one guy upstairs. Oh, never mind. I think.
There is only one guy upstairs.
Is the bank manager there? No.
I do not think so. I think she's down.
Ready up.
Oh, they've all gone anyway. Yeah, never mind.
They're all downstairs.
Is the alarm near to Cupcake or is it upstairs?
It's not near me.
Ventic is. Yeah, Ventic's off.
Ventic's killing everybody.
Just pretty much. I'm not even sure why we're even doing this. Just
ECM.
We should just ECM and run in there and just put a bullet in everyone. It would save time.
Want to do that? You want to do that? I'll do that.
Not really, no.
Next time, tell me and I'll bring my saw and we can just control freak everybody down.
Have you? Oh, you've got saw and mastermind. Oh, yeah, we should have done that.
Yeah, saw and control freak.
Yeah, we should have done that. We just make sure we kill all the guys and then.
Package in there.
What's going on?
Civilians are getting alerted.
Shall we go? Cupcake has ECM jammed.
Yes.
Someone get the other guard.
Down on the ground. Hey, Mr. Bond, you see too many movies? It'll be
where is he?
Impossible to trigger for a hostage now if you end up in custody.
And stay there, people. Stay down, everybody.
Where's the other guard? I don't see him.
He wants to get shot.
You'll see him, my lad.
Yeah, I'd like to be near to him. Who's got the key card?
I'm on him.
I have it. Where's the keypad?
Where I am. Up and down. Not that you could see me jumping up and down. Okay.
Nothing going on over here.
Yeah, breathe calm now.
Okay.
Back to normal now.
Alright, just as soon as Ventic's going to do this, next time we just put an ECM down, go shoot all four guards, and then let him. Okay, have you disabled?
This because no one bagged the guard on the alleyway.
Well, I wasn't masked up. Have you disabled the alarms?
Yep.
Is there anybody out here I can shoot?
Oh, no, alright, so whoever's got dead presidents should do the looting of the.
Oh,
yeah.
Right, come in.
So. That's the stuff. Get it to the van.
Oh, should we tag these? Busy not tagging them. I've got loads of tags. I should tag some of them so that Ventic has no need to kill them, although I'm sure he'll kill them anyway.
Come on now. Come on.
I knew it. So, Jandev is on looting loose cash. Me and Cupcake are on bag duty. Have you taken? Yeah, that means stop breaking stuff for giggles and help me with bags.
I'm not breaking stuff for giggles. I'm shooting the cases.
Right. Oh, I'm gonna go check if there's a. Oh. Alright, never mind. Ventic's been here.
Incredibly professional.
You can see where Ventic has been.
Yeah, this is chill buddies. Watch it, guys. Or something like that.
Oh, don't.
Oh, goddammit.
Yeah, we're just so stealthy, it's amazing.
That one wasn't me.
At least now we know all the civilians were already alerted.
Well, yeah.
True.
Still two somewhere.
How do you know there's two civilians?
Have we gotten the ATMs yet?
Yes, there's a hostage counter on the tough time.
Oh, you, sorry. I thought you meant civilians we'd not killed or put tags on. You mean ones we had tags on and you hadn't shot yet?
Yeah.
You really don't need money, do you?
No.
That's all we need. But feel free to stick around for more.
Okay, is that all the bags?
319,000 from the
ATM.
Are there any more ATMs? Or you've not looted everything, Mr. Looter. There's a whole thing at the back here. Jandev?
Getting packages is also very important.
You want to take those things there?
So we threw grenades, so...
There's also an ATM.
I can do those. Oh, are all these guys dead?
Yes, he just came in and... Yes.
Aww.
Still getting 150,000 from this.
You what?
Getting 150,000 from this.
Right. You would have got more if you'd not killed 500 people.
What do I do with more?
Could have bought me a present, but that's not gonna happen.
I have to save for that. Janda, there's an ATM for you.
Four more packages.
I'll go look for the packages if you come with the ATM.
Okay. Not much.
Good guy, Ventic.
Alright. Did you get all the everythings?
Yep. All the everythings.
Is there anything else to get?
Did you guys empty the saves, or do I have to do that as well?
Saves are emptied.
There's nothing in the safe over here.
I couldn't be bothered waiting. Let's go. Okay.
Real professional, gentlemen. They don't even know what hit him.
Oh, we're having an argument about which game's better, FNV or FO3. And this is where it starts getting really, really stupid and people start going, no true Fallout fan. Bet you, any money, no true Fallout fan that's going to come any second. People got really offended once when I caught when I said FNV is basically a mod for FO3. It basically is. I mean, it's kind of like a Total World conversion or something. It's like Skywind.
Yeah.
It's a mod.
So close.
The engine's identical. There's a few differences, but nothing spectacular. People would argue with me. The engine is literally the same engine. It really is. There are a few things added, but they're all stuff that was added via mods anyway.
Yeah, I guess runs better on new systems, though.
It's slightly better optimized because it was released later. But it's you know, you get that. That's true of Skyrim. Look at Skyrim. Skyrim was optimized after it was released. Why? Because the modding community came up with fixes. Right, what contract are we doing? FNV is more... Okay.
Anything's fine with me.
Do you want to do loud or do you want to do another stealth? Do you want to do framing frame?
How much time do we have?
Framing frame's pretty long, but it's, you know.
It's anywhere between 20 minutes and
maybe we can
7
do
hours.
That has more days and that can have stealth and loud combined.
Well, if we do that, we can't do Death Wish.
Okay.
Well, because we can't Death Wish loud. I mean, we could do a big bank on very hard or overkill. We could do... Let's have a...
We got a
Yeah. Because we've never figured Big Bank stealth, have we? We fail. We should try that again sometime, Bentic. Just not now, because I want to take care of this 50% bonus.
Try what?
We got to try Big Bank stealth again sometime.
Yeah.
So what are we looking for? Something.
I mean, loud is my preference. But stealth is not really conducive to what I have, so. But
are we looking?
Three are all spec for stealth, so. Well, it doesn't matter to me.
Pro job overkill rats. We know the pro job's probably a bad idea. They are making a last hit on us. Yeah. Overkill pro job.
Sure.
Do you think we can do it, or do you think it's maybe we shouldn't do pro job overkills? Possibly too much.
It depends. Do you want to try your grenade launcher? Then I wouldn't go too high.
No, I'm a grenade launcher. I'm going to do something. Do you think we can handle pro job overkill if we take it seriously, or should we? Should we not? Bentic, you call it. It's going to be loud. Or should it be like very hard if it's a pro job? Overkill's going to have a lot of seriousness. Yes or no? Come on.
Well, I think it's going to be a close call if we try, but...
That's what I'm saying. So do we want a close call or do we want an easy gig?
Let's go with a close call.
Okay, we're doing it.
But let me respec.
What are you respecing for?
Impulse.
Oh, okay. So this would...
Ultra ammo.
Right, this is a pro job. We can't mess this up. So I'm going snipper. Oh, my loco. My loco again. The only problem is I don't really have the spec yet for good sniping. I don't have snapshot skills yet. No, maybe I should go... Can't take my Thanatos yet. I'll take the sniper rifle anyway, because we need something that'll kill shields quickly. Oh, I'm tempted to go for my armor-piercing shotgun as well. I've got a sawn-off sniper rifle, basically. This is going to be fun, isn't it?
Do you guys prefer I bring doctor's bags or ammo?
I'm bringing two doctor's bags, yeah.
I can bring either ammo or doctor's bag. My ECM is useless now because I don't have ECM feedback, so...
I'll bring ammo.
Let's have a look then. See what.
I'm just waiting to pre-planning phase so I can actually see what you guys are bringing.
Can we start the heist, Fentic? Are you ready?
Yep. Ready enough.
Well, you heard Hector. Have lab and secure the goods. Not long before the law shows either. Which is in keeping with this spectacular.
Yeah, I don't think, unless you've got ECM feedback, I don't think your ECMs are going to do anything. Do you have anything else? Ammo, medkit, even trip mines are better, I think. Ammo is usually something that's bad, but we've got three ammo bags. You've got four. Hoxton is... Ventic, maybe you should go medic then? Medkit? Do you have... Because then we've got two medkits, four ammo bags, and we're probably going to... Oh, we bought everything anyway. All right.
So you
got I need the both of you are going
sniper? I've got a sawn off shot sniper. It's good mid range, and I use it for killing shields and dozers.
Ventic?
Yeah.
It's one of my favorite weapons. I generally kill with it better than
mostly
I do.
Going to be using my pistol anyway.
And again, I use my loco in the house. I've got my loco is heavily specced, lot of damage, but I actually do. It's my playstyle suits single shot weapons so much better than automatics. So I generally kill a lot easier with that than I do assault rifles. So trust me.
So I'll bring my shotgun.
As soon as it's overkill, I'd actually be tempted to bring my Thanatos if I had it unlocked. Just for dozer killing. But I don't.
Or can we use three snipers?
Depends what your secondary is. If your secondary is something that's good in very close range, I mean, it's a nice weapon, but I still rate the loco as better. I mean, these guys are using big pistols, I still prefer. But it's sort of up to you.
Yeah, I'll try my...
Is the hammer any good, by the way?
I haven't tried that on this map yet.
The hammer is awesome.
Hawkshood initialized.
Okay. I'm not...
Smacking people upside the face with a hammer, it's awesome.
Hey Gopher, where's the best place and time to ask you an MO related question? On an MO video.
It's the plan.
Careful! Checked off place for competition.
And we're doing the proper make everything, right?
We're making math.
Yep.
Get ingredients, everyone. Everyone get ingredients. I don't want to be moving after we've got this. Looking for planks.
We're going to need ingredients, so scout the place and see what you can find. We need chemicals to cook. Muriatic acid, caustic soda, and hydrogen chloride. Easy.
It's so slow.
Remember to be careful. We cannot use the wrong ingredients.
Oh, you respect.
You need to be careful.
Has everyone checked for planks?
I don't have the movement perks from Ghost and I.
Oh my god, how do you play?
Using this heaviest vest.
I found only
here
one.
Come, guys. Choppers and SWAT vans all over the place around you. Stay on your toes.
Did we not find any other? Really? Oh, that sucks.
What are you looking for?
Planks.
Planks. Oh, yeah.
If you're not.
Shield
got.
Shield down.
Oh, I don't have the zoom. I don't have the zoom. If you don't have a sniper rifle, cupcake. If you don't have a sniper rifle, please don't get in the window. Thanks. Oh, I don't have the zoom at all. I'm so not used to this. Oh, cloaker, I heard. Alright, he got away from me. I couldn't find him. Oh, I've got to get used to this. I've just got used to a certain level of zoom and a certain snap speed, and it's not. I would usually put them here. Oh god.
In this room?
Yeah, right where I am. Oh, no, not this side, this side. Because then they can't climb in while we're not looking, which they sometimes try and do. Oh, okay. Dozer. I need ammo. Taking ammo. God damn it. That was not a good time to run out of ammo.
Ooh,
incredible.
Fuck me. We needed those cooks. I'm going with hydrogen.
Those are dead. Those are dead. Dozer, another dozer. Dozer dead. Oh. Incredible shot.
Hydrogen, is that a gas? Can't be a solid. Says add it. You guys got a gas tank?
It's a fucking taser! Taser.
Okay, okay. Another bulldozer. Oh, and snipers. Oh, God. Bulldozer and snipers on this side.
Oh, shit. Bulldozer.
Bulldozer dead. That was interesting.
Got it.
Okay.
Who's?
Muria. Muriatic acid.
I'm dead.
Add more.
I need ammo.
Fine, fine.
Ammo here. Dope.
Dozy, he said. Where? Okay, okay. Okay, he's dead.
Got it.
I need ammo so badly.
There's some in the corner.
I know, I don't want to use as much of it as... Oh! Never mind, cloak dead.
100% it's caustic soda needed here. Drop some in. Keep cooking, people. Tempo.
Okay.
Okay, first let's try that. The process is done. Bag it up and let's do another round.
I don't even have the bagging perks from Ghost.
Alright, we're doing alright. Who's cooking next? Who's cooking next?
Put your hands up. I can do it.
Okay, you do it. Right, I hear. Where are the snipers?
I got some.
Oh, got one.
Oh, one of them.
Shield.
Oh. Okay, I need the ammo now.
We got a shield over here. Bulldozer.
Bulldozer? Okay, I'm coming.
Bulldozer.
Oh, we got a bad one. Oh. Got him, we got him. Bulldozer dead. Oh god. Oh, Hoxton's down.
Those are down.
Okay, I'll try and take the sniper.
I have been taken.
Try caustic soda or hydrogen. No, no, wait.
Both snipers down that side.
Yeah. I'm just guessing at this point. These internet descriptions are iffy.
Oh, wow. Okay, okay, okay.
Caustic soda. Yep, that's it. Go for it.
Hazo down.
Okay, we got.
I'm 100% caustic days. Soda needed here. Drop some in.
Hydrogen, someone.
Hydrogen, I'll do it. Oh no, it was the wrong thing to do. We need to get the hell out of here. Someone said put hydrogen in. Oh, I'm down. You're gonna have to.
I'm getting out.
I told you to be
You can't get me up? Is there any way to get me up? No?
I'm dead.
Someone told me to put hydrogen in. It was the wrong thing.
Nope.
Yeah.
Nope.
Well, you should wait. When he says hydrogen, you should wait a few... Okay. I thought it was Jandev doing the next one anyway, actually. Okay, never mind. Ah, well. We lost our 50% bonus first day. Damn it. Damn it. Yeah, right, I should probably have actually stopped and listened to him before I started as well. Yeah, when it says hydrogen, it's always best to wait at least 20 seconds until we hear him confirm it. And we didn't because we were swamped at the time. Damn.
Yeah, it was not a good time to put anything in anyway because there were so many enemies inside. Yeah.
Well, you can do it. You can do it if you know it's the right one. Damn, just a lot of confusion going on. Crap. It's been a long time since I failed that. So are we doing more or is it too late now?
Maybe a one-day one?
We're not going for the 50% bonus, right? We just go for...
Something loud.
Oh, well. Nice. Got pro job fire starter. Only hard, though. See, if we do pro jobs, we probably should stick to very hard. We were doing really well as well.
And it's something like a bank could be all right.
A bank? Really? Pro job, bank house, very hard. Bank job, very hard. Oh, big. Did you say big bank?
No, normal.
Normal bank. All right.
Big bank takes too long.
Pro job, big bank. Very hard. We can handle that, right?
Are we doing heavy or light?
Heavy.
Yeah, we're going to do heavy.
Should I bring my saw?
Yes, you may in fact bring your saw. We'll get more loot that way. I'm going to take the same. I told you, the weapon I've taken is absolutely my best weapon. Because I was killing loads with it. It's just, I love that. I absolutely love it. Right, I'm going to start the heist if everyone's ready.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
This Harbison trustee Brass Bank has its weakness. You're going to need to go into the vault using a thermal drill. Get whatever's in there backed up and move back to the escape car. Use your judgment and don't be greedy. Bank cameras usually have security rules, but I guess you know that. Good luck, folks.
We're literally just going to run in there loud as hell and shoot the crap out of everything, right? So, like, ECM.
Pretty much.
Forget ECMs. You want... Yeah. Medkits, ammo. Ammo's less of an issue on this one, but I was...
With a saw.
Yeah, we also have a saw.
So ammo is
so we need the ammo.
Yeah. Important. Well, to be honest with you, though, it's as long as Cupcake's taken ammo herself, she should have enough ammo to sort herself out, and then we've got three other kits between ourselves.
Well, and then as long as I'm below 25% health, I can take safe deposit boxes and open the ATMs with one tick. So.
Does that work now? Have they put that back in? Because
yeah.
That didn't work for me when I was specting for. So they nerfed that.
I did it this morning.
Oh, they put it back in. I don't know what's in there. Awesome. That actually makes that perk worthwhile. All right. Yeah, we got four guards. Somebody's already spotted us.
They're everywhere. That hostage is going to slow the cops down.
You know what? We're supposed to be doing this loud. I'm sick of moving slowly.
Are you ready?
Born ready.
I see two guards inside.
Are we just going in?
Good.
We're just going to go in and
shoot. I'm going to waltz in and...
shoot the crap out of everything. Oh, we got, I got planks as well. I like planks.
I don't
want
to kill civilians.
Hello.
Hello. Take as many hostages.
Yeah, yeah, I'm doing the drill. Someone else take hostages. Oh, oh yeah, Ventic is actually not going to kill hostages because they're useful.
Yeah.
Interesting.
I'll go ahead and get this ATM.
Don't move. Don't move.
I'm going to go to the store.
Okay, now I'm going to put... where do I want to put... okay. Planks it. You guys take the civilians
every
in.
Every dead civilian means more cloakers, bulldozers, and so on.
Ash, and I don't want to be I'm with usually them. A lot more careful when I let her get in the way. Yada yada. Oh yeah, you can't shoot cops through cars.
Follow me. More cops on the way. Come along now. I got tasers. Follow me.
All right. I think we're good.
Come with me.
Come on, come on, come on.
It's alright.
Follow me.
Oh.
Come on. Follow me. Come on. Follow me. One minute, we're gonna fuck again. Somebody's gotta restart it.
He's still following me.
Okay.
Come on.
Oh! Oh, there's two guys in the,
No.
Yeah.
Did you get the first lap?
Two guys in there.
Well, all of you have to get the first lap.
Okay, yeah, I'm doing it. Two guys in there. If you want to drag them out.
Thank you.
Come with me.
A lot of
hostages.
Yeah.
Ba 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 ba.
Focus
on. Oh. There's a time and a place for a shotgun.
Come with me, move it. Cover
me. Oh. Oh, cloaker coming at you. Dozer where?
In the back room.
Oh, there's another cloaker coming.
Yeah, and that's...
oh, God. Yeah, we do. And we also got...
yep, 20 seconds.
Hey, thanks, brother.
Faceplate open. Okay. Yeah. I can shoot around corners.
Oh, there's a shield behind me. Okay.
Where was there was a sniper bit? I saw. Oh, hello. Oh, what the hell?
There's a lot of not fun stuff out there.
What the hell am I being shot by? Oh, I'm really, really failing here. Oh, nice. Nice shout. I like it. I told you, this weapon is awesome. Oh, God, sorry. He was... He had his hand up. I saw that. My bad. I'm gonna run around on an ammo run.
Where is this chaser?
Got it.
I don't like this. I don't like the Thanatos. I'm really not a fan of the Thanatos at all. It's good for killing dozers easily, but honestly, the 15 bullets make it kind of semi-useless on anything other than Death Wish. All right, Miss Chain, Miss Saw.
I need a little bit of health damage. Give me a second.
Okay, she's gonna blow herself up. Oh.
That means don't go near her.
I know.
That was not a good call. Damn it.
You still have one.
I don't have the carbon blade yet. I need
it's okay.
A little bit of damage. Here,
you
shoot
have,
me.
You have a grenade.
Can you just start? Honestly, we don't really need...
Fine. I mean... You guys aren't going to be paid.
Yeah, start it.
Do you want me to grenade you? I can grenade you if you want. Do you want me to grenade you?
If you want to grenade me, go for it. That didn't take me down enough.
Oh, God, really? Here you go. Have a grenade. Everyone run. Oh, really? The grenade's not hurting you?
It's hurting me very slightly.
I think you have to throw a grenade at it to get rid of her armor, and then another grenade. You know what? Let's stop using grenades on it. She can...
Yeah, you regenerate too quickly.
I'm good.
Because I don't have the carbon saw blade yet.
We've got loads of ammo. Don't worry about it.
Oh, yeah. Getting pretty unpleasant out there. You guys sure you want to stick around?
Oh. I'm hearing what sounds like a broken cloaker.
She'll take care of
one of the
two gold.
Something wrong with Twitch.
Looks fine.
The R93 is actually all round a better weapon. I And I've got to tell you, the rattlesnake sniper rifle, people think it's really bad, but it's actually very, very good. In some instances, I actually prefer it to the R93. It fires faster. Yeah. Oh.
Be too much longer.
I killed him in one.
Okay. Whoever's the looter, that's Jandev. Jandev, you can do some looting if you want.
Taser taken care
of. Oh god, I'm being... What the... Oh god. I got blindsided.
Get the fuck up! Get the fuck up!
Yeah, yeah.
Get the fuck up!
Oh, I'm failing.
Shield eliminated.
Okay, failing a little less.
People, that was well handled. Oof.
Okay, I'm out of ammo.
Come in, I'm coming.
Bags as well.
I'm coming.
I've got this right here.
Ammo. Oh, you got it right? Okay, well.
Got one from that, but.
I can put my. I'm putting my ammo bag in here anyway. There you go.
Okay. An ammo bag over here.
I've got 8 bullets. That's all I need.
Almost done.
Oh, we got taser incoming. Ooh.
Yep, yep.
Oh, I saw cloaker.
So.
I think. I thought. Never mind. Got him. I don't like the Theoscope either. I mean, I've got the Theoscope on my Thanatos, but I've much preferred the default scope. I think it's sharper. Oh, I'm out of ammo. It's just, I find the default scopes on these things to be sharper. Snappier. Got a little bit more... Of that. Okay. Okay. Oh.
Get out. Oh. tip.
That was flash. I didn't see it.
You're fine.
Okay. Oh, they're stealing our...
No, they're not.
Yeah. Cheeky buggers.
Are they being rats? Oh. Can I...
Return the favor.
We're all just so bloodthirsty we can't capture anybody.
Yeah. Oh well.
I don't know if I'm shooting anything. Bangs. This might not be the cleverest. Oh, we got tased on that side. We got on that side.
Help.
Oh. Taser dead. Do we have snipers anywhere?
Probably.
I'm trying to get a sniper down.
Get out.
I'm gonna try and take snipers out on the long.
There's a cloak right there.
Okay, let's start.
Move.
Sniping with a shotgun. Not bad.
You should feel good. I know I do. They'll be back for more, so don't mess around.
Oh no!
Take one of the gold and
more units! More guns coming your way, gang!
Oh! Okay.
Bad. That was easy.
I don't have any ammo left. Can I go back for ammo?
I can put down some down for you if you want.
Yay!
Round over here.
Yay! I feel better now.
Well, I should just run up and fall them to death, right? We have every bag.
By the way, this is a pro job, so probably us messing around like this is stupid. Let's get in the van.
Great work, my friends. Great work.
We didn't get most of the packages, though.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we didn't do bad at all.
That bag loot items, a lot of them. Oh.
Headshot 64.
Personal headshots 113. Headshots.
I only had 28 people dead.
But
and
you had a snipe.
Headshots.
29 and 23.
Civilian skill.
Oh,
best, zero.
Best accuracy. Cupcake, 86%.
Well, in all fairness, I was using a revolver and I was in the deposit box room for most
okay.
of it.
Oh, dear, oh dear. Oh. Did play Far Cry 3, but no videos. No, Gopher has not played Far Cry 3. He's played Far Cry 2, but not Far Cry 3. Oh, got to enter Payday. Sorry, excuse me. There you go, level 56 in one evening. That's insane. Mexican wrestler pattern. I now actually know what the hell that means. That is it, though. It is 1:30. It is time for me to go to bed. Thanks, guys. I've got quite a lot of money and quite a lot of experience. So, hopefully I can be, you know, Infamous 2 by tomorrow. Yeah, I know. It slows down a little bit now, which is kind of annoying. I still haven't unlocked the Reaper, and I've... the Thanatos. That's the only thing I've not... Oh, no, I've not unlocked the big machine gun. But I've got all my secondaries now. Nice. I only ever use the Loco anyway. Got some new masks and colours. Excellent. All right. Thank you very much. And I'm going to be closing the lobby down, so I will see you guys tomorrow. I will probably be streaming tomorrow if all goes well. I'll be streaming tomorrow. And I'm thinking of streaming XCOM. I really am. I know I've got loads of other things. I really want to play XCOM. So those of you in the stream, if you're listening and you want to join me for XCOM, it's probably going to be XCOM tomorrow, just so you know. Those of you who hate XCOM, my apologies. So good night to everybody in the stream.